Don't worry, Devil. I won't let them take you away. S.H.I.E.L.D. want to take Devil here away and perform some kind of DNA tests. What's there to test? He's a dinosaur. Anyone can see that. I'm not letting them hurt my friend. You have to help me hide him. I know good place, but you have to make sure no one hurt Devil on way, okay? Let's go. Come on, Devil. This way. Who are you guys? S.H.I.E.L.D.? No, you're not. Come on, boy. Follow me. Behind me, Devil. No, wait. That's not going to work. You should be safe here, Devil. Although, maybe you'd be safer with S.H.I.E.L.D. If those guys are anything to go by. If only there was islands somewhere where you could run free with all dinosaurs. Anyway, thank you for helping us.
To do on this farm, except all those cool puzzles and stuff, I mean.
Squadrils, if you will, out into the country. You know, let them run around, sling a few nuts, and get back to nature. But now that it's time to leave, some of the little critters have gone into hiding. We're never gonna make the Great Lakes Avengers reunion at this rate. Think you can help me look for them?
Uh-oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Monkey Doe, Tippy Toe, Mr. Freckles, Nutso, and Slippy Pete. You see any other squirrels out there? They ain't mine. Language. Only way the kids are gonna learn. Thanks for the help. Take this for the trouble. We acquired it from Fin Fang Foom during our last flight.
Face front. This looks like yet another peril.
Do you have time for a little emergency landscaping? I was practicing my ability to communicate with the local plant life, but I appear to have caused offense somehow. I won't bore you with the details, but, well, basically I said something, the dandelions told the tulips took it the wrong way, and now there's an army of aggressive flora terrorizing the place. I'd ask you to help me subdue them, but, well, I'm psychic, so I already know you will. Careful. Shall we give this brush a trim? Time to weed out the bad seeds. I do much prefer a garden that isn't trying to kill me. But enough about that. As an empath, I can see that you're eager for me to stop talking and give you a reward for helping me. Here you go.